Doctors, what is going on here?
It's your first time dealing with a stick-up. Don't worry, everything will be fine. Just follow the procedure.
Okay.
What are you doing? He's not robbing us. We're the bank. It's our job to rob him.
Oh, right. Okay.
Drop your mortgage in the bank!
Please, I have children.
Good to know. We'll come for them next.
Yes.
That's a pretty watch.
No, please. It belonged to my grandpa.
You want
to
try me? I'll drop your credit score so low you won't even be able to get a loan at the library, punk!
Well, at least I'm leaving with my dignity.
No, we'll have that too. Your pants. Put them in the bag.
I feel dirtier than a rat who joined law enforcement but actually had family connections to the mob and was turning police evidence over to the gangsters.
You mean like a rat who was a rat?
Yeah, I guess that's a better way of saying it.
Boys, I am very disappointed in you. You forgot to sell him a payday loan at 1,000% interest.
Disgusting.